don't look for comments from the managers. It's not like top down. We as a team, we talk what needs to get achieved, how it needs to get achieved. Okay, that's how it works. It doesn't work because I have a different opinion and I don't know what is your problem is. As a tester, you might have so many challenges, I don't even know what is your challenges. So I cannot provide a solution without knowing what is the challenges. So you have to have a conversation as a team and say the issues, challenges, and then we bring a solution together and we work on it. That's how it works. Okay? Okay, so before going to this, I'll go to the exercise. I know you guys want to yawn. Fine. We'll go for a pretty little game again. This is going to be a little interesting than the previous one to understand how the team works. Okay? And I guess your statement of issues will get resolved when the game is over. Okay? So, I guess one team is enough. I need four volunteers. Volunteers are tough to get. Yes, one. Two. Three and four. Okay. They all escape. You guys don't have fun. Only for the participants. Okay, we all can come together. This place.
This is something you have to play over here. This is the equipment.
Okay, this is the game. Ball must have airtime. I'll repeat it again anyway. Which means, you know, you cannot pass the ball directly to the hands. Okay, you should throw or you have to drop like this or something like that. Okay, number one. No ball to your direct neighbor. I cannot pass next to me, who is standing next to me. Simply, I cannot right or left. You have to pass it alternately, like after him or maybe this way or that way, whatever it is. But don't pass it directly to the next one. Circuit starts and finish with starter, which means the ball has to start from one person and it has to end with the same person. Okay, understood? Iteration is 2 minutes. I can make a decision. We play 5 iteration, which means I'll tell you what is the iteration is. One person has to pick the ball from the basket and pass it to the next one, not right immediately to the one, but alternatively. And then it has to come back to the person and he has to drop it into the next. Understood?
Okay.
Any doubts? Okay, so here is a yes. Thank you. We are going to work as a scrum, like first iteration. We don't know exactly what development is, nothing. You can write iteration. Iteration one, it has to have a tabular color. Something drops, actions. Iteration one, okay, plan. One
calls.
Call. Plan bonus. Action. Drop. Okay. So what I'll do is, for volunteers, apart from volunteers, what do you have to do? Go as a team and plan how much you can, bring the balls to the buckets, to the basket, from one to other. Okay, I'll give you, you can come together. Can someone move the chair for me?